In the spirit of Halloween, the Bachelorette Michelle Young revealed Rick Leach was her favorite entrant from the premiere. She was impressed by his serving platter costume.
Hello, couch potatoes. Welcome to today's video.
Michelle was certainly surprised by Rick's costume. He hid under a table with candles, bowls of food, and a cloak that Michelle lifted to reveal his head on a silver platter. When she opened the lid, Rick shouted, "Michelle!" scaring her and making her laugh. He then described himself as the special of the night, using the menu theme to reveal details about himself. Rick was stuck in the costume for most of the night, only emerging during the one-on-one time with Michelle. She was very impressed with him, saying she felt chemistry and calling him charming and charismatic. Rick sacrificed his own comfort to make Michelle laugh and help her relax on a long, nerve-wracking night. Michelle said Rick's costume showed dedication and commitment. He was stuck inside the table for hours as he waited for his time with Michelle. For Michelle to name him her favorite out of all the interesting entrances says a lot about their connection. Hopefully, he will continue to dish out many more memorable moments. And perhaps Michelle will present Rick with her final rose on a silver platter.
Hey, couch potato. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you soon.